So, I know that this is the first time that I've spoken to the camera in this video, but I really wanted to make this about me just being out in the woods looking for the deer. And yeah, I have found them. I found the deer in the end. And yeah, so I'm just really happy that I managed to find them. And they didn't realize that I was there, and they were just performing their normal behaviors, eating away in the grass and just walking about. So this location is actually a little, is quite unique really. I started off by walking through the woods, and as you go through the woods, obviously it comes out onto a golf course. And this seems to be where the deer actually like to hang around. Surprisingly, they actually... Oh, I thought that was a deer right there. But I know currently the deer are in the vicinity of this area. So I've just got my camera set up. And yeah, I'm just waiting for them to make an appearance. But just up here, behind me, is a driving range. Luckily, you know, I come early enough that the driving range is actually shut, so it's okay. I'm not in any danger or anything from getting hit by golf balls. So don't worry about that. But the deer actually like to hang around on the driving range, and you may have seen some video footage of them just sort of walking about on there. Yeah, it seemed to be a spot that they like hanging around on, which is weird, but there you go. I suppose it is quite secluded and quiet when it's shut, no one's using it, it's probably a nice area for them to hang around, and it's where they feel safe. So, but anyway, that's all the talking I'm going to do for this video. The rest is just going to be me and the deer in the wild. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, and if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you in the next video.